eerily quiet.
That sounded like a kid.
Hurry.
Nice.
Is this like a coliseum?
Neat.
The place is crawling with goblins. But it doesn't seem like they want to scuffle.
No! Run! Get out while you still can!
That doesn't sound good.
Shield.
That copper charges like a wild boar.
Weaker now.
But I reckon we can outmaneuver.
Let's finish this. Tempest Flame.
This is Relink. What's your status?
We're going over the huge goblin.
Watch your back. I'm on my way.
Flame.
Hold out until I arrive.
Oh yeah.
Piercing punishment.
Bring it. Gale Burst.
Now that's teamwork!
Come on again!
Understood!
Run out! And keep your distance!
Panacea!
Thank you.
Where'd all the small fry come from?
Looking good!
Now!
Just like
say goodnight!
Right
on my mark!
Just like we practiced!
I guess so.
I was just getting warmed up!
Ready for action!
We should strike now.
Go get
him!
Here we go! You think so again? Watch your back!
No more!
Catch this! This'll help a lot! Take him out!
Follow me!
No problem!
Cut them down!
It's over! Here's our chance! Everyone okay?
My thanks!
They're furious!
When the going gets
look
tough!
Look at you!
Run out! Keep your distance!
Did you notice the wind throughout the battle?
Yes, I'm sure of it. It has to be Tempiel's primal beast.
Bingo. Guess this is where the real battle starts.
Hello? Is everyone all right? What happened to the hostages in the fortress?
Everyone's fine. They just need to rest.
We're alive.
Oh, what a relief. I can't thank you all enough.
So, What do you guys say to meeting the blowhard stirring up this storm?
Wait, what are you talking about, Rackham?
Told you before we left Folka, remember? The problem with a primal is our problem too.
I don't know about this. Maybe it's best to leave well enough alone.
But if we don't calm down the primal beast, the situation on the island is only going to get worse.
I hear what you're saying, but...
Trust us.
Captain. All right, I understand. I'm sure veteran Sky, but if it gets risky, there's no shame in retreat. I still...
You don't have to tell us twice. Thanks for the con-
Sit tight. The least I can do is drop you off a little closer.
Reminds you of our showdown with Tiamat, doesn't it?
I was wondering why this felt so familiar.
Good luck, and stay safe!
Man, those people we saved were so grateful!
Our job isn't over yet! Those things are still a big problem!
You're not wrong!
Let's see. Nice find. Oh.
Making it home.
Hurricane? Huh? That's its name.
need to stop the Primal's rampage before it gets any worse.
Get mushy on
we
me.
We fight as one!
An opening! You won't fall! Not now, not ever!
This one seems strong! Roll up your sleeves, folks!
Look alive!
Leave it to me!
Keep it up!
Right!
Don't miss out, Leo!
Go, focus!
Thank you. Nice. Ready for action. Well, all right.
That's the stuff.
That's nice.
Excellent.
This. Neat.
Just our luck. Do you think these goblins are running away from the primal beast?
Sure seems that way.
But if we leave them be, they'll just try to ransack the town again.
Fire! Protect you!
Catch this!
That should be the last.
There! Now it's a straight shot to the altar!
Awesome!
I'm having deja vu, but there's another lever here.
Nice find.
Hmm? Again with the goblins?
I'll take the flank.
Take this.
You got
looking
it.
Good.
Yeah, Captain.
Thanks.
Hurry! The altar should be down this path.
It's the home stretch! Go, go, go!
Oh, crud! Watch out! This thing's not gonna hold up much longer!
You gotta be kidding! Jump for it!
Wait, what? There's a cave! Look out!
We can take refuge in the back cave! Are you hurt?
No, I think.
All two of us, huh? I hope we've all got our hiding boots on.
Up for a treasure challenge?
Seems useful.
Death-defying escapades my heart can take.
Oh.
people of Tempiel must have been mining here.
I imagine so. Thanks to the Primal, it looks like they've got no shortage of resources.
Primals are amazing!
What's this? Neat!
Close to the eye of the storm. Be ready for a fight.
Yeah, come on. This ain't our first rodeo with a primal.
Look at the frog! Bring it! Prominent flare!
That's teamwork.
Do it again.
Right.
Look out for any large attacks.
He's
don't hold back.
Just back off. Watch his behavior for now.
Look at Gooby beat Wind Primals before. We can do it again. Just like Panacea.
Thank you.
We'll never hit it at this rate.
It turned into a big wind bullet. How do you stop that?
I think I can. Lord of Light, come forth! Over here! Quickly! You better stay in the bubble!
Hey, nice, Lyria. Glad he's fighting on our side this time.
Focus. Hurricane's power is starting to swell.
Hold up. Did the demon pony just transform?
It is a primal beast, after all. Were you expecting something different? You can tell primal beasts were weapons created by Astles. Their powers are capable of untold destruction, but after the war, they abandoned them here in the sky. Some took to the land. Some were deified. Still others found a home alongside sky dwellers and helped advance great civilization.
I can hear it now. Primal of vitality. It blessed and filled with its power.
How callous it is to twist this creative soul into an instrument of destruction.
Payback's on its way.
Darn right. Just don't get sloppy. But this thing needs a visit.
I promise we'll save you. It's magic.
Everyone
preserves.
Okay?
It keeps flinging attack after attack at us!
Something about Pyrrhican's power is unnatural.
Huh? What do you mean?
I'm not sure, but something isn't right. Wonderful.
Looking good!
Thank you.
And that's a wrap, folks! Booyah! Let's get off this rock and give Fix-It-Dude the good news!
Hold it. You guys see that ship?
Ruby red for the hull? Sticks out like a sore thumb, don't it?
Ha ha!
beast is being absorbed. But it doesn't. It's not Lyria's doing.
Hey.
Lyria! What's wrong?
Friends of ours, I'd wager.
Now, they look like a fun bunch to tangle with.
Do not deviate from the mission. We are simply here for a meet and greet.
And you are?
We've been waiting for you, Shaman of Salvation. Now, would you be so kind as to join us?
If you value your life, you'll leave us alone.
Oh, fancy a challenge, huh? Fine, have it your way.
I'll end this in 90 seconds.
Some weird fight.
Not quite.
Intended land.
Bring it. I expected a fight.
I'll crush you.
This guy's tough! He's just made from a warrior!
It's inhuman what he can do.
Trigger finger!
Let's end it!
Let go of me!
So we finally meet. Oh, Shaman of Salvation, long have we waited for this day.
What? Shaman?
uncanny. So much in common with the blue butterfly and Seed Hollow's energy. Oh, my apologies. You must be bewildered by this disrespectful treatment.
Who the heck are you? And what do you want from us?
Oh. How rude of me. You may call me Lilith. They, the Pilgrims of Avia. I, their shepherd. And I will not rest. Not until we open the path to Utopia. Estalucia.
Utopia? Wait, you just said Estalucia, but that's the same place we're headed.
Ah, truly? Our goals eclipse one another. Then I needn't prattle on. This meeting has proven quite serendipitous. I promise to take care of everything. Now, dear Shaman, prepare yourself for glory, for a grand pilgrimage awaits us. We shall pave a new path to Estalucia.
I don't think so! You don't get to make the rules on my watch! You fuckface!
If... Let us return.
Ma'am!
Helena!
If I could just stand up!
Give her back! Lyria!
I won't go with you! Get off! Isles of Flames! My name is...
You are unworthy.
You're up. Cat's been beside herself.
We can't afford to stop. We have to save Lyria.
Whoa, try to cool down there, Cat.
But I promised her. I promised her I would show her the outside world, no matter the danger. What if I can't protect her? What if I can't get her back? I refuse to break my vow.
We know how you feel, but we can't jump the gun here. Not without knowing more.
Yeah, that guy was tough. Captain!
Glad you're back on your feet. You scared the hell out of us.
I'm sorry, Captain. I wasn't strong enough to protect Lyria.
Good news, folks! I got a lead on those ruffians who ambushed you!
Really? Where did they take her? Tell me right now or else.
Jeepers! Calm down, Catalina. Is that any way to say thanks for the help?
Of course. Sorry.
It's quite all right. I know exactly how you feel, Catalina. With all you did for us, it's only fair that I... Besides, looking into the Church of Avia was fairly simple.
The Church? They did call themselves pilgrims.
Oh! How are you feeling, Cat? Much better. Glad to hear it. It's important to take care of yourself.
So where'd those zealots march off to?
It seems like they're taking Lyria to Latanya Island.
Where's that?
Fret not. I'll show you the way myself.
Whoa, slow down, champ. First of all, we're skyfarers. We can't be baby.
Point made. I see we've severely underestimated you, Roland.
Look, the Church of Avia grows bolder by the day. They used force in Tempeel and abducted Lyria, an innocent traveler. I cannot sit idly by and allow such deeds to go unpunished. I'm quite capable of handling myself in a fight, and will do my best to aid you. If I may?
Every Skydom's got a bad bunch. If you're offering to help us with them, I won't say no.
Now, about your ship. You know, the really big blue...
The Grand Cipher.
Yes, that's it. The repairs on the Grand Cipher will soon be completed. I did a little work on it myself. And just wait until you see what I...
You what?
Oh, silly me. I must have been rambling about something else. Moving right along. I took the liberty of procuring a new weapon and some armor for you, Captain. Your current gear has certainly seen better...
Sweet! That's real nice of ya!
I hate to imagine Folka's fate if your crew hadn't shown up when it did. These small tokens of appreciation are hardly enough.
Well, thanks all the same, Fix-It Dude.
It's Roland.
We're grateful for all you've done, Roland.
Give me a moment to check my gear. A wise decision. Meet me at the dock once you feel you're ready. See you soon. Lilith. Enough is enough. Let's go.
We'll find her, okay?
Poor Catalina. Lyria's kidnapping has hit her extra hard. We'll save her, no matter what.
Of course. I don't care how strong they are. I'm not... We're not giving up. Look, Lyria's grown so much since she met you. Almost every night, she would come and tell me about her day, and all the new things she experienced with you and the crew. And each time, I was more and more glad we all found ourselves on this journey together. I won't let it end here. I promised Lyria that we'd see the world. That we'd see the end of the skies. So I swear, we'll get her back, together, as a crew. Lyria.
I hope Eugen's not beating himself up too much.
Hey, Captain. Can you ever forgive me?
For what?
Sorry, but I gotta apologize. See, I had a bad feeling the second I saw that red ship. When you've been through as much as I have, you developed, I still ignored the warning bells. Damn it all. So much for calling myself a guardian. Can't protect a damn thing. Well, I ain't giving up on Lyria. I'm bringing her home, and nothing's gonna stop me. Oh, they'll pay. I'll show them what an old vet can do.
Is now all right?
Ready for some action? On you.
No, not like that. Okay, concentrate on your form.
Awesome.
Excuse me.
I smell a nip. The mission easier than eating apples. A new mission. Yep, that's locked up tight. Nice.
Good.
Daddy's ain't got nothing on you.
That's it.
Fell a new. On you. Ready for some action? Mission complete. Ready for some action? Let's kick some tail.
So good.
Ready for some action?
Skyfarers, huh? Want your weapons tempered? I'll unlock its hidden potential.
Unlock!
I'll handle it. How about that? Always aim for the top. Let's kick it up a notch. Huh. Well, look at that. I'll unlock its hidden... I'll handle it. Success. sigil enhancement? Got it. Don't forget about upkeep.
Rosetta's lost in thought.
Tell me, Captain, how are you feeling today?
Pretty good, actually.
Ah, I see. I like that confidence. Thankfully, it looks like you've healed up just fine. But we can't wait around any longer. Our princess awaits her rescue. It's going to work out.
Wow. Despite it all, Io seems to...
Hey, Captain. Say, you remember the promise I made with Lyria? We were gonna ask Rosetta to teach us how to put on makeup. I wonder if Lyria's crying right now. I can't stand it! We have to save her! Lyria...
Pardon me. I heard what happened with Lyria. I'm not much use in a fight myself. But maybe I can help in my own small way. Please, take this. What can I do you for? Which crew member would you like to call? The neat nap.
Oh. Neat. Rackham looks ready to take off the second we say.
You don't think they're gonna do anything?
Hope not.
I don't think they want to actually hurt her. Not from what I saw. Good thing we know where that red ship is going. Grand Cipher will hunt it down in no time. And once we catch him, those punks are gonna pay for what they did. They can run, but they can't fly from the Grand Cipher. Not while I'm helmsman.
We promised to meet up with Fix-It Dude. Let's head for the dock.
Wanna buy an airship? I can get you one wholesale. Get it?
Butterfly alights. And just in time. Enrage the tigress. Suffer. Claws. The clouds clear. Break. Life is scattered. Fly. Free flutters. Dawnfly stick. Huh? The pond settles. Wind in the fields. Flutter. Fly. Free flutters. Float. Shatter. Nightfall. The final song. Dawnfly stands. The butterfly is scattered. Come, my friend. With this thought, darkness, no one's close. Rain on the hills. Letter. Crescent moon.
Got an order? Want your weapons tempered?
Your weapons won't betray you.
All right.
Are you all ready for takeoff? I can leave at a moment's notice. I still have some. Okay.
Come to view the requests?